When you think about how it all started.
Back in 2013, a group of students envisioned a world with sustainable communities where people are living a high quality life. They thought that sustainability was achievable by anybody. So this is how the EFdeN journey began. Our mission became to design, execute, and implement models of good practice depending on nature. We built EFdeN 4C, a prototype around the greenhouse that reconnects people with nature. We've built EFdeN Signature, which is now the highest scoring LEED project in Europe, and some other small scale projects to prove the world that sustainability was truly for everybody. In 2020, we were ready for another challenge. We were ready to go urban, but I bet you want to know why. We learned to build efficient solar houses, but then looked around our cities and thought, where can we build them? The impact of a single house is limited. So we had to develop strategies for cities if we wanted to have a real change. In the 21st century, humanity is at a turning point. Our planet cannot sustain the current activity, and the proliferation of highly densified cities is in full swing. This statistic is going upward and radically. Buildings generate about 40% of the EU energy consumption and 36% of the CO2 emissions. On top of that, 75% of the current building stock is energetically inefficient. Also, it is the first time in history when we are facing shifts in our living trends. Single adult households rose by 20% between 2010 and 2020.
So we started to work on Vatra in Germany, in the city of Wuppertal, for Solar Decathlon Europe 21-22. Vatra is a design strategy for single dwelling housing that could be implemented within the existing urban stock with minimum resource consumption. Four different models could be combined to suit typical European urban scenarios, tackling the idea of unconventional families of the future, single-person households. Three modules are single living apartments. The last one is a private greenhouse module that is to be attached to each individual living unit. In response to the epidemic of loneliness in Europe, EFdeN Vatra proposing revisiting the concept of the Romanian hearth. Vatra is the core of our concept. It is the space where in a traditional Romanian house the family gathered, but also the place where the community met the traditional village. A place full of joy, dance, and stories. By placing the common spaces in the center of the building, people are to enter them before entering their private units, enabling interaction with others, just like in the hearth.
Renderings and simulations are great during the idea generation process, but the only foolproof way to test those is a prototype that can be physically operated, the EFdeN Vatra prototype. The private area of Vatra consists of one living unit module to test efficient minimal single dwelling and a greenhouse for nature integration. A space emulating a common room to test how people interact and a terrace for sustainable transportation integration are added. Designed for manufacturing and assembly, Vatra reduces the construction time and the cost for manufacturing, transport, maintenance, and utilities. To build it, we only use natural and recycled materials. The timber frame structure is made of prefabricated modular walls with insulation made of straw and old newspapers. It only takes a few days to assemble. Vatra is equipped with a minimum number of bifacial photovoltaic panels. Less space, more energy. The energy produced by our PV system is stored in a second life battery system. We are using batteries from old EVs that can no longer serve their original purpose to create a sustainable storage system, part of our circularity design. The energy required to maintain a comfortable interior environment is greatly reduced by the smart integration of phase-changing materials. Just like a thermal battery, it stores the night coldness and uses it during the day to cool down the warm outside air entering the house. This strategy greatly reduces the need for energy-intensive air conditioning. All of this to test our strategy for the Solar Decathlon Europe 21-22 final.